Hey, this is Arizrain, and I'm here with Modii101, and
Hi.
we're back in material energy.
Oh, so much energy. So much material energy.
So much.
Hi, guys. Yeah. Welcome back.
I'm sorry. Oh, my God.
No, you
I was
did
like,
great.
Don't say the wrong thing, whatever.
Hey, guys. I'm Husky Mudkips, and I'm here with Rome ASF, and we're playing Hunger Games. No, I said it all wrong.
Oh my God.
Guys, welcome back to Material Energy.
Yeah.
Everybody down there. Hashtag good job, Patty.
No, God. I'll work on it.
Well, that's the only way you're going to learn. Hashtag good job, Patty. All right, so we are back. Last episode, we played with the chemicals. Probably going to take a break from that. We're still, I don't know why, and we're recording these episodes back to back. Maybe you can tell us. Here is the recipe.
Uh-huh.
Here is the
There's
cookies.
No tree, yeah.
And
he can't get the tree out. I can't see the tree, but.
Yeah, it's there.
It's
it
there.
Has all the right elements.
Yeah.
Let me just check something. Yeah, this is the same wood. Do I need, hold on, do I have the thermal foundation? I have the thermal foundation metals.
Gosh.
We have four, 4, 8, 5, 6.
We're just.
Yeah, I don't know. So we're going to skip over that. I may do some more of the chemical stuff in between episodes because it seems super repetitive. So,
yeah.
All right, so let's see if there's anything in the book that's outside of here. So,
okay.
We got this hepatazoin oil, alloy. It's purple. It's an accent.
Wait, which one are you in?
Bottom center. Yes, lost in space.
Okay, bottom center.
Yes, it's an axe, a big purple axe.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we need 10 of
gold
this.
Gold and bronze. We need 10. Okay.
All right, HEP. So let's figure out how to make this. This is an alloy.
Okay.
So we need the dust that we get from pulverized gold and pulverized bronze.
Oh, okay.
Okay, or Tinker's Alloy. I don't think we have bronze because bronze
is a mixture.
Alloy.
Yeah.
So we get some gold.
Okay.
I don't think I got it. We have vulcanite and then copper. Let's see. To get bronze dust.
Isn't it copper and?
Copper and tin.
Tin. Okay. Do we have any tin?
We should have.
Oh, yeah, we do have tin.
All right, I got the gold.
I got the copper.
All right, so let's I'm gonna throw the copper in the pulverizer.
Okay.
And we should have something else to break things down. Yeah, let's take this out, and I'm gonna throw the gold in here.
Okay.
So let's just get a little bit of this because we need to make 10 of them.
Okay.
But I need to make the copper first, the copper and the tin. So I should actually probably take the gold out.
Oh.
Go ahead and put the tin in there.
Put the tin in?
Yes, in this one, the sag mill.
Okay.
All right, so we're making some copper. We're making some tin. So if I put 3 copper and a tin together, that gives us 4 of that. All right. So we need a little bit more.
Okay.
Oh, we're doing good. Oh, my inventory is full of junk. Hold on. Let me get rid of some of this stuff.
Okay.
Put that in there. I don't need these. I can probably put these in here. All right, cool. All right, so we got tin. We got copper. Let's do this again. So we take tin and the copper, and that gives us this alloy blend. Okay. So we got that, and now we just put them together with the gold dust.
Mm-hmm.
And we got ourselves 2 of those. So we got 6 of those. So we just need a little bit more gold. Wow, this is actually going pretty easily.
Good.
All right, so let's take this out.
Should we take the tin out?
Yeah, oh, I already took it out.
Okay.
Let's just throw the tin back in here.
Yeah, tin, copper.
Plenty of copper.
Okay.
Throw the copper in here. I don't need the pulverized tin. We're just waiting on a little bit of gold. Ooh, we got a little bit. All right. And then in here, we do this and this again. That gets us to 10. That's 10 of them. Let's just cook this.
All right.
Wow, we are alloy masters. And that should give us a reward bag plus some different things for making. Ooh, we can make a pan. We can make a pan out of this stuff.
A pan.
So I'm going to kind of read.
Oh, yeah.
Made by combining gold and bronze, has a medium mining speed. Yeah, that's not a whole not a super exciting kind of quote for it. So whatever. Eight.
Got eight, nine, ten.
Boom, got them. All right. So we can claim that.
Woohoo.
Claim reward.
Yep.
Dump some stuff in here. I don't want those in there. Once again, this is my loot chest of dumping things we get from different tasks.
Okay,
so that one's done. Cool.
Gosh,
that unlocked the vats. Let's see what this is about.
The vats.
Used to brew liquids. Oh, we can make you some hooch.
Oh, what?
Oh, I can literally make hooch.
Serious? Wait, which one are you looking at?
The one right next to it. It says the vat, right next to that axe.
Oh, yeah.
A task for the player needs specific items. These do not have to be okay. So we need to make one vat. So let's look up vat.
Okay.
Let's see here. All right, to make a vat, we just need...
Some of our ingots.
Yep, five of those.
A fluid tank.
Steel, let's see.
Basic capacitor, electrical steel.
All right, let's see something here. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got here.
Okay.
Let's see if we can get lucky. All right, so a fluid tank. Got it. Got
okay.
One of those. One of these basic capacitors.
Yeah. Two electrical steel.
Yeah, hold on. We need... How do we get this?
The capacitor?
No, yeah, I need gold powder and iron powder combined. I have...
You have gold powder, and which iron?
Iron, yeah. I actually have iron on me.
Okay, cool.
So we'll do that. Electrical steel, I don't quite remember how to make that. Let me see. No, we don't have any of those. Electrical steel is made by putting iron, coal powder, and silicone into the alloy smelter.
Oh.
So, iron.
Silicone is...
We have some, not in the
end.
We need to grind up some coal.
I could do that.
Yeah, I actually already got it.
Oh, did you? Good.
Just gonna
put it... Because I was like, okay, where do we put the coal?
All right, so
takes
we got
me
some
10 times as long.
Yeah.
All right.
What else do we need? What else do I need? I'm completely.
Silicone.
Silicone is right here.
Okay.
So let's do that. Okay.
And
let's. I keep forgetting what I'm doing.
We're making electrical steel.
That's right, we are.
Yeah.
All right, so electrical steel was. Iron. Okay, the dust.
Pulverized coal, iron, and silicon.
All right, so I'm going to grab some of this iron. And we're actually using the alpha smelter for what it's for.
All right. Wow, I'm having issues throwing my book everywhere.
All right. Iron. Why won't let me put the iron in?
Iron ingot?
Yeah, iron
yeah,
ingot.
Yeah, it's... Oh, noes. Can you put the coal in? Is it just the iron?
This is an alloy smelter, right? Yeah. How do we... What the deuce... Is our mod pack freaking out?
I don't know. Electrical steel block.
Electrical steel is put in the alloy smelter.
Alloy smelter.
Iron.
Iron.
Pulverized coal.
Yeah.
And silicone.
Right.
And we got iron. Wait, does it have to be these specific amounts?
One. It's just showing one.
One of each?
Yeah. Iron ingot. Pulverized coal.
Oh, my fault. I had it on furnace.
Coal
pow.
I see.
Yeah, I have to have it. There we go.
Oh, okay.
All right. We should be making... There we go.
Yeah,
slow. Well, we need two of them.
Okay.
All right, while we work on that...
two.
I need to get... I have iron dust, and I have gold dust,
mm-hmm.
which makes agumelin.
Okay.
I'm just going to throw that in here to cook this, because we need that... For the capacitor. Plus, we need to make a copper gear. Boom, copper gear done.
Okay. Got one steel, electrical steel.
Okay, just need two of these, which we got. We have one electrical steel?
One. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Right. Almost.
I got ourselves a capacitor. Good, good.
Awesome.
And then we need that. All right, so all we're waiting for.
Do you want me to put it in?
Bottom left, bottom right.
Oops. I put it in the ME. I thought you were doing the recipe.
I can do it that way. I got it.
Got it?
Okay. And we got ourselves a vat.
Oh.
Shift. Used to brew Ender IO fluids. Let's go set this thing down.
Okay. See what it looks like.
See, Patty, you get to get drunk.
I know. What?
Don't sound so...
No.
Boom. Vat.
Oh, look at that.
This has a whole lot of things going on in it.
Wow.
All right, but you know what?
Input tank.
Let's claim it.
Wow. Okay.
$5 a hooch. And $5 of nutrient distilled bucket.
Okay. Yeah. Anyways.
All right. And now that leaves us auto crafting. What is this thing? Ooh. A crafter. This gives us 6 reward bags.
Really? Yeah, wait, which one?
Crafter, it's right below.
Oh.
That's right, a crafter.
He's excited.
Okay, we might not do this one. This needs a Z-Logic controller.
Oh.
Remember the Z-Logic controller?
Yeah.
The good news is we have plenty of zombie heads on the wall over here.
We do.
But that means we have to build a slice and splice. And I don't think we're actually going to have time in this episode. So I think we're going to have to get to hoochin first. So.
To hoochin?
Yeah.
So let me put this stuff away.
I got a lot of buckets.
I got tons of buckets.
Yeah, I'm just going to dump them in here.
Hooch, hooch, hooch.
What'd you call me?
Hooch, hooch, hooch.
Some reason for name
That's
calling.
Weird. Weird. Okay. I don't.
I'm just getting stuff out of my inventory for now.
Okay,
so what's our time frame look like, Pat?
It's about 11, 12.
Okay. Let's do this. Let's make a couple things of armor.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I'll take iron. We'll make gold. I'm going to start with kind of the basics. I'll take some Valkyrite.
Okay.
And some Kalendrite. I don't know if we can make lead ones.
I don't.
Or silver. I don't know what all we can make, so we're going to find out. All right, so I'm just kind of grabbing the main ones that are in here. Okay. Let's see what we can make.
All right.
All right, let's. Can we make
Eximite.
Copper? We can.
Oh, good.
All right, so we
Looky
got a copper chest plate. We got the pants, which looks like a helmet.
Yeah.
Got ourselves the helmet.
Oh, that looks pretty nice.
Looks like pants. All right. All right. Boots. And I think we need sticks.
Oh, to make the armor stand? I can do that.
No, to make a sword.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah, we don't have any sticks in here.
But we have wood.
Okay, yeah, go ahead and make some sticks, and then just throw them in the system.
Okay. Oops.
Toss them in. Right into the system.
I think I made sticks out of everything. God dang that shift. Okay. Well, we have lots of sticks.
All right, so we got the sword, so that takes care of that ingot. I want to kind of keep things in track here. All right, there's that. Let's try silver. We do silver.
Okay.
Whoops. I guess we're trying pants first.
We can make all they're so pretty.
Focus, Patty. Focus. She gets very excited about pants. All right.
I had like a blue gem in it.
Chest plate.
Ooh.
It's just to cover the boobies. All right.
Yep.
And then, God, Patty, keep it.
Hence the name chest.
Ah.
Ha.
Ha. That's called comedy, you jerk.
God.
Did I put the sticks away? I think I did.
Did you make boots?
Yeah, I made boots.
Oh, I wasn't looking.
The sticks were here. Yes, you're not paying.
Okay. You know what? There's already armor stands in the trophy room.
I know.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to throw this stuff to you so you can hold on to it.
Cool.
Until we head over there.
Can I try it on?
You want to have a fashion show?
Is yeah, I do.
Hey, while I make it, you do whatever you feel you need to do, Patricia. All right. I'm going to keep working on this. Patty, fashion show.
Look at that.
All right, we can't make a lead chest plate, which you would think we could because then it would be...
Okay, it's not as pretty as I thought.
Ooh, purple.
So.
We're going to get to see him on the armor stand.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that one's really nice. I like that color.
And one of these to make the sword. I'm just excited to put these all in that. Oh, that sword looks cool.
Oh, I know.
Okay. All right. Okay. So here's this set for you to try on.
Okay. Well, I'll put it on the armor stand.
Well, you know what? Put it on yourself. Make yourself feel pretty. That's important.
Aww.
All right. Copper. Wait, do we already do? Oh, no. This is that Vulcanite stuff. We've seen this one because we've had this.
Okay. I like this outfit, except the helm. I'm not crazy about the helm. I like this. I'm going to wear this.
That's the chest plate. Oh, the one you're wearing?
Yeah.
You're not going to wear it. We're putting it on an armor stand.
I know.
Okay.
Going to have to make me another one.
You're going to have to figure out stuff. Oh, we can actually make blaze rods out of this stuff, too.
Cool. Really?
All right, you ready?
Okay.
And dink, dink, dink. You still got plenty of room in your inventory?
Yeah. All right.
Let's go put these ones up. We can do. I can do the gold and iron ones. Like I said, once again, a lot of off-camera work just because some of this stuff is just repetitive and mundane. And we don't.
Yeah, that's true. That. Did you make a sword?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I see it. All right, here we
so
go.
So we're going to the Victory Monument.
There's a creeper, like, creeping.
I see him. Now, this doesn't have a list of everything that's supposed to be up here, so I'm just going to assume that we have to make them all, but it looks like it's a total of 20, so.
Oh.
All right, let's start with these ones up front, so you can obviously put the stuff in the armor stand and the sword in the sword stand.
Okay. Ta-da. This is copper. Oh, well, okay.
Gotta aim at the bottom part.
Yeah, no, I was... Oops. Where do I put the sword?
In the stand right in the front here.
Oh, cool. Why is nothing where I want it? Hold on.
I don't know. Do you want to give me some of those and I can put some on, too?
Yeah. Are you grabbing them?
Yep.
Okay.
I think so.
Okay.
I need the sword for that set, too.
Oh, I thought I gave it to you. You're standing on the... There.
Is that the copper sword?
Isn't it?
I don't know. It was in your inventory.
Yeah, it's copper.
Oh, I found the sword. But now I'm missing the chest plate.
Right
for
there.
This set.
Right there. Okay, let me get this down here.
Why are these not going on here? Oh, because I put them on the wrong side. I put them on the wrong side again.
Okay.
I put them on me.
Oh, I see. Okay, let's put this one.
Wow, look at that. I don't like how you can kind of see what they are when you're looking at them, though.
What do you mean?
How it shows the floating picture.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's very cool, yeah.
I like what they did with these.
I really like that sword. It brings up the thing every...
Yeah, just put it on the left hand. There you go.
There we go.
Boom.
That's it.
Is that all we made was four of them?
Yep.
Seemed a lot more.
I know.
Now there, so.
Look at that though.
Right,
that's
cool.
Pretty.
So we're starting to fill this in. We're starting to get some wool. We only have, it looks like, four more wool to go.
Oh my gosh, that's it.
Trophy wise, I'm assuming there's one for each one of these. So it looks like there's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. But we miss a lot of them. There was one in here for like 10 episodes. All right, let's head back. Let's do some reward bags, and I think we're gonna call it. Where's the thing? It's right over here. I'm here.
Oh, I'm in the wrong place. Hold on.
Just TP.
I know, but I want to. Like, I want to be a big girl and fight it myself. Chem lab? Oh, god dang. Okay.
Observatory.
I couldn't find it anywhere.
All right. So in this bottom chest, there are 6 good reward bags.
Ooh.
And 1 good reward bag.
Oh, okay. Well, you can have the extra.
No, we don't have an extra. Oh. We have a total of 7 each.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Where's all right. Our... Let's, oh, our chests.
Yeah, where's our chests?
You ever empty these?
No, probably not. Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
All right.
Let's empty our real quick. Just gonna dump everything in the ME system.
Okay. Look at all that stuff. Very cool stuff.
Okay. All right, there's that.
Oh, I put my quest book in there. Oh, well. I can get it again.
I am ready. You ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
All right, so we're just going to open them and toss them in. We'll look afterwards,
yes,
right?
Yes. Ready? Oh, yeah.
Go. And I'm going to show you something messed up when we're done with this.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh, I got some cool.
Did you? What's that? Oh, I thought that was. Oh. Gosh.
And I'm going to show you something super mean that I need to do. So, all right, go ahead. Let's look in yours first.
Okay. I have diamond shields, nice. Golden lasso, cyanite dust, graphite dust, magmatic diamond.
A lot of diamond.
Yeah, a lot of those. Diamond. Sand.
Ooh, that's a world.
Oh, that's what I thought. It looked like.
I think that's a.
But it said sand, and so it kind of threw me.
I think it's a player based world. There's player based world in this mod pack.
Really?
Yeah.
58 by 58 by 58. That's pretty cool.
That's one of the big ones.
And an iron shield. Okay, let's see what you got.
All right, so I got a whole bunch of BBs.
Yeah, you do.
I got a Zeke the Geek's glasses. I don't know.
Ah, that's cool.
70 spawn or spider.
Oh, spider creeps, spawns. Yeah.
I got this growth hatchet.
Oh.
Which is cool. I'm
that's cool.
It's a. I don't have a hatchet. So
it's. Oh, that's good.
It runs off electricity, so.
Oh.
I got somebody named Blorf's head.
Blorf head.
Blorf, so we'll let's put Blorf right here.
Oh, cool.
Oh, just looks like Steve.
Looks like Steve, yep.
And then I got a bunch of colored blocks of coal. But
yeah.
This is where I want to show you something super mean.
Oh.
So people were telling me I needed to make pig iron.
Okay? Oh, okay.
Now, to make pig iron, we're going to do this right before we leave.
Okay.
We type in NEI pig. And then you click on the pig iron, which looks like a block of pig. The elements to make pig iron are... It's...
Isn't that the one that, like, takes blood and something?
Yeah, it takes 16 mega buckets of iron.
Oh.
80 mega buckets or millibuckets of blood. And then a bunch of liquefied emeralds. Now, here's the thing. I don't want to jump in there.
No.
And I don't think you want to jump.
No, jumping is not.
So how would we get blood?
I don't.
Bye, babies.
No! No, you're not putting the babies in there. Oh, my God, no. Oh, no! That is so mean. Stop.
Ow, why are you hitting me?
Because you're throwing the babies in the vat thing.
Here's the best part. Ugh. If you look in the chat.
Yeah?
It says, wild, transformed into Soylent Green.
Oh, Soylent Green. Oh, my gosh.
Sneria was fused with the smeltery. And Earth thought swimming...
Hot liquids was a good idea. Oh, that's funny.
So I don't have
funny.
A heart to tell you that I threw about 15 kids in there. So
my God.
The point is, Modi don't ground. Break the rules. You get smelted.
Yeah. Oh, there's blood in there. All right.
Okay. That's fine. But pinning up all of these kids, not feeding them, running by them is okay.
I say hi every time.
Yeah, but,
hi,
but
kids.
They're like, you know what? Hey, that high's great. How about a potato? Huh? how about a hamburger? How about a hug? We get a hug?
Yeah, Modi will hug you and throw you in the
right.
smeltery.
Hey, people told me I needed to get pig iron. They didn't tell me how I could get it. I'm not jumping in there. What are you, crazy?
Oh, my God.
I knew you were going to love
the
that.
The babies. Oh, that is so sad.
Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, you're twisted. You're messed up.
Yeah. You're very.
If you did, embrace it. Chase after it. And go and hit that like button. Any questions, comments, concerns, criticism, if you want to, you know.
Yell at Modi for throwing the kids in.
Hashtag, here's the two hashtags. Either hashtag bad Modi or Patty toughen up. Hashtag Patty toughen up. Hey, we're going to let them decide. It's either hashtag bad Modi, if there's four bad Modis, I will concede to throwing babies in the smelter. If it is hashtag toughen up, Patty.
Okay. Deal. Deal.
We are just throwing. We're going to toss them over like some weird carnival game. We'll leave that down in the comments section.
Ow.
Yeah, stay with me.
Always too close.
If you're watching my view, go check out Patty's channel. Hit that subscribe button and that thumbs up for videos to show the support.
Yeah.
It's my view. Do the same thing over on my channel. It's always appreciated. And easy killer.
I know. I'm just trying to get those. I know. I was trying to get the last two.
And until the next episode of ME4, we appreciate you guys hanging out. We will see you then.
Bye.